finally, a gin named after my hometown. It's the Melbourne gin from the Australian Distilling Co. This is just going to be a bomb. Longer reviews to come.